assured us the mouse will not explode.
This is the end of the missing mouse.